Major study English making video, 1,270 times, English Bible, Yona Paul. Korean 버전, 영어 성경, 집독 직해, 요나 사장. 자, 오늘 요나 사장으로 영어 공부하고, 동시에 말하기 영어를 배우는 좋은 기회를 얻기를 바랍니다. 네, 저도 요나 사장을 빠른 속도로 5번을 읽었습니다. 이렇게 규칙적으로 매일 영어 성경뿐만 아니라 어떤 읽을 거리를 가지고 소리내서 읽는다면 영어에 대한 자신감뿐만 아니라 말하기 영어를 배우는 데는 매우 유용합니다. 자, 오늘 요나 사장으로 영어 공부. Major study English making video, 1,270 times, English Bible, Yonah Paul. 영어 성경, 집독 직해. Jonah's anger at Lot's confession. But Jonah, he seemed very wrong, and he became angry. He prayed to the Lord, "Isn't this what I said, Lord? When I was still at home, that is what I tried to do by praying to Tarshish. I know that you are gracious and compassionate God, slow to anger and abounding in love, God, who relent from sending calamity." 9. Lord, take away my life, for it is better for me to die than to live. But the Lord replied, "It is right for you to be angry." Jonah had gone out and sat down at a place east of the city. There he made himself a shelter, sat in his shade, and waited to see what would happen to the city. Then the Lord God provided a rich plant and made it grow over Jonah to give shade for his head to ease his discomfort. And Jonah was very happy about the plant. But at dawn the next day, God provided a worm which chewed the plant so that it withered. When the sun rose, God provided a scorching east wind. And the sun blazed on Jonah's head so that he grew faint. He wanted to die and said, "It would be better for me to die than to live." But God said to Jonah, "Is it right for you to be angry about the plant?" "It is," he said, "and I am so angry, I wish I were dead." But the Lord said, "You have been concerned about this plant, though you did not tend it or make it grow. It sprang up overnight and died overnight. And should I not have concern for the great city to Nineveh, in which there are more than 120,000 people who cannot tell their right hand from the left, and also many animals?" Korean version, calm down, God bless, take care, big today.